One, I want us to see the importance of leadership. It's importance of choosing a good leader. Did the Shechemites choose a good leader? No. They did not choose a good leader. They went to the they allowed division. They allowed scandal. They allowed a bribery to overtake them and overcome them. And we see here with this prophetic fable that it's going to lead to their destruction.